There are different ways to download the latest CalderaRIP version for a Linux operating system. We can use Workspace or CalderaDoc. CalderaDoc is the most efficient way, as it contains a Resources tab which allows the CalderaRIP disk image to be downloaded. Here, you can choose between two disk images, a full or a light version. The full ISO contains the CalderaRIP installation package plus all printers' drivers. This means that it allows you to install specific printers or in CalderaRIP installation. Therefore, this disk image could be large, around 5 GB. The light ISO only contains the CalderaRIP installation package without printer drivers. This disk image is therefore smaller, it's around 2 GB. By selecting the light ISO, you would need to download and install drivers after CalderaRIP installation has been completed. Usually, it's recommended to download the light version, as you will be sure to download the up-to-date version of the required drivers later from CalderaDoc or Workspace. Click on the Download button to start the ISO download. The download will be available in /home/caldera/downloads.